To configure the digital outputs, you need first to log in. Then go to Setup.
Then, in Hardware Configuration, click on FMIX. At the end, on Digital Output. With the plus button, you can move from one module to the other. To change the output name, click on the respective box and digit the desired name. To return to the home page, click on the home icon.